What's up, y'all? This is Tyson with Open Range Studios, just back from Leavenworth, Washington. I'm unpacking my gear now from filming Whitewater Kayaking with Marco Colello and Icicle. Now, I've filmed with Marco before, and I feel like he's like this wise sensei over there with so much wisdom, so much knowledge, so much discipline to teach any kayakers coming to Leavenworth. So when he hit me up, I shot over there. I was bouncing back and forth between the drone and my main camera. Now, unfortunately, he did bust up his knuckles on a rock on the Icicle River. I mean, he's all good, but I did end up spending the rest of the day filming with Isaac. And he had just driven all the way from Virginia on a mission just to paddle the West Coast rivers. He banged out two laps on the Icicle, and then we went over to the Wenatchee River, where back in 2017, we had a pretty intense moment. I was filming with Marco and Aniola Sarasolsis, who got bucked pretty hard on a rapid. Out of his boat, he swam quite a distance downriver, where I'm following him with the drone, just trying to see if he gets out okay. So you can imagine we went into this with quite a bit of caution. All right, now enough of me talking, let's jump into the footage.
Thank you.
like this video and you want to follow along with more filmmaking adventures, do me a favor, like the video, subscribe to the channel. This will allow me to create more content like this. All right, till next time. Peace.